The approach to cats is really different than the dog. It's much less clear-cut what to do. But a cat who is antibody positive, does this suggest that that cat's been exposed to heartworms, has allowed development to the L4 stage, but may not have a mature infection? It certainly means that cat's at risk. So that cat absolutely should go on preventive, and I believe that its housemates, both canine and feline, should also be tested for heartworms. If the cat is antigen positive, then that is pretty well a sure sign that that cat has a mature heartworm infection. And there is a problem because none of us really know what's the best way to treat cats with heartworms. The approach that I would take, and I'm not representing the Heartworm Society here, but the approach that I would take would be is that cat should go on preventive, and I would give it 30 days of doxycycline at that time. The doxycycline is meant to kill the Wolbachia, weaken the heartworms, and when they die at a slower rate, and they are basically kind of mummified, degenerate, and they release a lot less antigens when they ultimately die, causing less problems for the cat.